Clint Eastwood, hero for hire, blazes his way across a land of lust and injustice. Mr. Action himself.
I'll blow it to hell and gone with the train on it.
Clint Eastwood has a fistful of dynamite and a handful of trouble.
I've just about had a bellyful of this little two-hour Easter.
I am listening to you, but I have my mind on my men. All you have on yours is money.
They'd have to open the trap door if they had another prisoner. The French want me very badly. Why don't you turn me over and ask for a reward?
You know what you're talking about. It's crazy, Sarah.
The hell wants to see you dressed.
The least you can do is take off your hat.
I haven't got time for that.
A movie that's crazy one moment, revolutionary the next.
Viva Mexico Libre!
But always spectacular.
One last swallow and it's up to you, Doc. Ready?
The most amazing adventure that ever set two rebels on fire.
You better go.
Bad time for a war.
Rough. Ruthless, mercenary, Clint Eastwood declares war, and the Foreign Legion in Mexico never knows what hit them.
To attack now would be suicide.
But Clint is a one-man suicide squad. The most exciting Clint Eastwood picture ever made.